But even the manner in which digital technologies are developing, they enable us today to measure impact as well as outcome far more effectively, far more efficiently than before. And I believe that as we become more adept in the use of artificial intelligence, as AI itself develops further, we will see its application to a lot of the work that is going into sustainable development. And the fact that we will have much larger computing power available with us in terms of our modeling, in terms of our simulations, really puts tools at our hands that we didn't have previously.